These men look tired and worn out. They have spent 3 of their last 10 years fighting in a military facility in Uganda, waiting on the DRC government to honor peace deals signed in Nairobi.
Si Kabila comprenait qu'il devait respecter nos accords, on devrait rentrer chez nous. Mais il ne respecte ça. Ça fait maintenant 3 ans et plus.
Famously known as the M23, a fighting group in the Eastern DRC, in 2013 they controlled much of Goma Town and what is the Eastern DRC. They gave up this on argument that they would be repatriated and resettled into their communities, but that is yet to happen.
Na mgereza nasema eti, hakuna pazuri kama nyumbani. Tuna hiyo tamaa ama haja ya kurudi nyumbani na kusaidia ujenzi wa taifa la kwetu ambalo tunalipenda sana.
When a contingent of diplomats and defense attaches arrived at the facility to talk to them, they barely could hide their frustration.
Le degré de patience diffère d'un individu à l'autre. Ceux qui sont fatigués, ils sont partis. Nous qui tenons encore, sommes encore ici.
Some are now promising to go back into the DRC and wage fresh war under their commander Sultan Makenga, who is reported to have escaped from Ugandan army officials. The UPDF, which has now been keeping them, says they have become a strain on their budget and a burden to keep up with.
The existence of this M23 here is a burden to the government because we house them, we provide them medical care, we provide them food, and of course their security. And so it's also our prayer that the government of DRC comes to listen and put into effect the agreement.
Since their arrival, NTV understands that over 750 of the original 1,300 rebels have escaped from the army facilities and are rumored to be in the DRC. With a rising electoral conflict in the DRC and the reactivation of M23 rebel movements, this poses a challenge to regional security.
From 2014, when over 1,300 M23 rebels crossed over into Uganda, they have been detained here at the Bihanga military barracks. But as negotiations between the DRC government and the M23 political leadership take their slow time for the repatriation to happen, over 1,000 of them have crossed back into the DRC, leaving here just 300 of them. Raymond Mujini, NTV.